Remains of a missing person have been found in Trinity County. The body has been identified as Christopher Kopeski, who was reported missing in March of 2019. Trinity County Sheriff Woody Wallace says that they haven't determined the cause of death yet because of how long the remains were exposed to the elements. However, they do suspect foul play and have identified people of interest. If you have any information about the case, they ask that you call police immediately.